From sunny Southern California, welcome to Fox Sports coverage of the Auto Club 400. I'm Mike Joy with Hall of Famer Darrell Waltrip.
Mike, this racetrack is a big 2 mile, big sweeping turns. You need everything you got in a race car. You need great horsepower, great aerodynamics. One more thing, Mike, good fuel mileage.
Yes, four distinct corners, 90,000 fans at the ready. Who's favored today?
Well, I got to go with Jimmy Johnson, Mike. Five wins here. His average finish is 5.4.
Second gap between you and the leader. Leader is 6 seconds ahead. Seconds ahead to the lead car. Nobody's gonna pull over and make it easy for us today. Gotta go get it. first is in front by 8 seconds. Trying to get to your corner. Go up top. Keep rolling. Keep rolling. Inside's clear. Outside. Car 3 back. You're clear. 3 back, coming high. On your right side. Okay, behind you. Car 1 back. Are you clear? You coming in, buddy? You staying out? Just looking. Coming low. 4 wide. Looking low. Hold there. wide. Three wide. You're in the middle. Okay, let's go get him. The leader is 6 seconds ahead. We're on the high side. Stay up. You're doing an awesome job today, buddy. Clear low. Car outside. At your door. Stay on the bottom. Car on the bottom. One back. Guy just be smooth, calm, 10-4. Caution out. Back her down.
Let's get plenty of fuel in there. We need to get those worn tires off. Standing by, the crew's on the wall. Okay, guys, get ready. Stop, guys. In and out. It's all up to you now, buddy.
I'm doing great, buddy. That pit stop's gonna make all the difference. First, 2 seconds ahead. You're doing it today. Car up top. Keep it low. Keep it low. Car outside. Car right behind you. Three wide. Three wide. You're in the middle.
That just wasn't your day out there, but don't let it get you down, man. We just need to work on finishing races and picking up some more points.
That was some sensational driving out there today, buddy. So good that we have a new sponsor wanting to sign up.